Once the correct height is sensed, the firing switch activates. The three Navy gun primers ignite the charge consisting of four silk powder bags, each containing 2 pounds or 0.9 kilograms of cordite. The uranium projectile is launched at 300 meters per second. At this point, four polonium initiators placed on the tungsten carbide initiate nuclear fission reactions. In milliseconds, there will be an explosion damaging buildings and killing people by the thousands.